I guess cheating genetics. I just can't lose weight and I can't build muscle. I don't have time. I swear I don't have time.
That's honestly the boy mindset I used to have, and it literally got me nowhere, dude. That was until quarantine came around and I was like, I'm actually come out of this a little bit better, because I was down bad, bro. I've finally been able to make consistent changes in my body, and I even uploaded my 1 year body transformation, and that's just been getting like views out of nowhere. I had a lot of comments asking me how I did it. In this video, I'm gonna tell you exactly what I did to build muscle and lose fat, my dumbass mistakes, and how you can do it much faster than I did. Let's get right into it. All right, so for some context, I moved to the US around like 3 years ago from Brazil. I honestly had like a decently average diet, but I guess I just wasn't very active, or I was just eating like the wrong foods. Obviously eating too much of it, because I was slowly gaining up a little bit of fat there. I was basically bulking, but without like hitting the gym. We got that pyramid waist to shoulder ratio. I had tried losing weight before, but I was never consistent with it. Plus, I didn't know like jack about like how to do it. Quarantine came around, and a few months in, I actually decided to go for it and learn how to do it. For the first couple of months, it was me just learning the basics. I didn't know anything about nutrition, macros, working out, none of that. So I started tracking my calories in MyFitnessPal. I swear I didn't even like weight my food or anything. I just like go on the app and pick like what food it was, rice. And whatever amount was already there, I just pick. I don't know what I was doing, but somehow I actually like managed to lose weight. Honestly, I think I was in way too big of a deficit, because I was also doing like fasted cardio in the morning. And I just lost way too much muscle with the fat, and I lost a lot of weight very quick, which you don't really want. I literally take progress pics every single morning and also like weigh myself. I do that like now, like every few weeks, because progress isn't like that quick anymore. And I'm not like cutting. I just remember seeing mad changes like literally almost every time. In around 3 months, I lost 10 to 15 pounds. I was very happy with the progress, but it kind of started a weird feedback loop where I'd eat less and I actually make more progress towards my goal, which was losing weight. And somehow at that stage, I was like 115 pounds, super skinny, but I still wanted to lose weight. I somehow thought I had like enough mass that if I cut, I'd actually like look lean in a good way. So I kept cutting for another month where like I just shouldn't have. This is where shit kind of started falling apart. My metabolism was already super slowed down from like 4 months of cutting, and my hunger was higher than Snoop on 420. I try to eat less to make more progress, and then I'd be so hungry that I just have a full-on binge. My mind just literally wanted food, because I was just depriving myself, bro. I literally remember being full like to the brim. I'd just be making excuses like, oh, but it's cheat day and it spikes your metabolism. But then I just crash diet and then do it again. Thankfully, I was kind of like, I'm not that dumb, where I was like, okay, this is not healthy. I gotta change this. So I started researching how to like reverse diet and all that. If I was to give that Unai advice, it'd be to not take that cut any further. Plus, don't have such a big calorie deficit. Just like 200 or like 500 calories max. Honestly, like 200 or like 300. Also, start eating like more protein. 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight. I bet you kind of know that already. And also do some sort of resistance training. I'm kind of pissed that I didn't know that, but it's the only way to learn, I guess. I am still very proud of myself for actually making a change, so props to that. I realized I had to spark up my metabolism again, so I decided to start doing calisthenics, and I'd also go to my friend's house and do like some weighted stuff, that he had some weights in his home gym. I also started eating more grub and being like less strict with it. I was still eating hella protein and like good carbs, just overall healthy diet. I gained 5 pounds in the month, which is pretty decent, and I just kept going. But of course, part of the weight I gained was fat, which is totally normal, but as someone who had lost weight, I was like, nah, this can't happen. This can't happen. So I started doing more cardio, and at that time, I was also doing a lot of soccer. I had like probably like 6 times a week, pretty intense cardio sessions, just straight up soccer. Kept up with the resistance training, decent diet, cardio, and I was still seeing some progress, you know, newbie gains. But I started cutting again, which I just should not have. Like those first 6 months, bro, you just gotta lean bulk. First 6 months a year for a teenager, bro, just bulk. I made very small gains for the first 6 months. They're supposed to be like the best newbie gains you get, really like 6 months to a year. And for that period, a lot of it, I was cutting and trying to lose weight and get leaner, which I just shouldn't have. If I was to give that Unai solid advice, he'd be to just stick to a routine, do a solid lean bulk for at least 6 months, like straight, and just not really give a f*** about fat, to be honest. Like, bro, you can cut once you've made some decent gains. This is why I'm trying to, like, bulk now. But then, like, now the progress is, like, 10 times slower than before. Eventually, I got back to focusing on gaining weight and muscle, and I started making more progress again. I even got a home gym, so I actually used weights, and I stopped skipping leg day. I was actually hyped about doing deadies for the first time. Just being able to focus on progressive overload with weights and like increasing the weight just makes it so much easier. I do still like calisthenics though, and I do want to learn a lot of the skills too. I kept at it with my push pull legs routine, tried to progress weights or like reps every workout, and you just know, train harder than last time. But yeah, it works, just train harder than last time. I completed a year since starting my journey, and I actually like posted it on this channel. Since then, I've just been trying to lean bulk and progress on my weights. I'm currently visiting family here in Brazil, and there's actually a gym I've been going to that's really nice. I did get the Rona for a little bit. I couldn't really work out because I just didn't have the energy, plus I had to quarantine, so I did lose some gains during that period, but now I'm back at it and just hoping to make some more gains, really. Obviously, I still have a lot of progress to make. I'm still pretty like skinny fat almost, but I'm definitely happy with how far I've come. And if I was to give advice for someone starting their journey, or just be to be patient, bro, be consistent, find out what works for you. I highly recommend doing calisthenics or just lifting weights, because that just really changes your body. And then cardio a few times per week is good too. It just changes your whole mindset once you actually make progress. Like, hey, I can actually like do shit in life. Learn what you need to eat for your goals. There's plenty of good information out there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you with some gains next time. Peace out.